Right, here we go. Carp series. Oxlease Lake. Oh, sunrise. Should we just catch some carp, I would think.
I hope so.
I hope so and all. Right. I'm thinking going down bottom left hand corner area.
Yeah.
This could work for me here. Carp are a tough one in this lake.
Very tough.
I've got fish activity.
Yeah.
Trouble is I'm on size 4 hook, so I could get tench.
Yep, you could.
Now I'll get chub hanging around instead.
Get chub on that.
Oh yeah, you will, won't you?
Yeah, you will. Oh, my tutti frutti's on the run.
Mine isn't.
Oh, I've gone the opposite side. Right hand side.
Oh, you went there?
Yeah. Got a nice ghost carp on my hook.
I've got something on salty squid.
Oh, might be a tench.
No, it's something heavy.
Oh, is it? Might be a carp then.
Most likely be a ghost carp, I would say.
That's what I've got. Ghost. Rare ghost. 17 pounds, 13 ounce.
I just thought size 2 hooks put the carp off in this lake.
Not general.
Yeah, I've got a ghost. If I could start getting played by tension, that I will swap the hooks.
Yeah.
14 pound 12 ounce common ghost carp. You got bigger fish on size 2.
Yep. Hello, my rods are going off. My activate's now got a mirror carp on it.
Oh, you're using Activate?
Yeah, I've got Activate, Tutti Frutti, and Salty Squid.
Oh, I've got that, a Tiger Nut Wafter.
Nah. And my Salty Squid's running as well. Went off a few seconds after this one. So, in hindsight, there'll be a fish on every hook, on every bait.
So, Tutti Activate?
Activate.
So, that's interesting because I was. Got the big activate. Actually, I might as well put a size 2 hook on that one here.
22 pound common mirror carp.
You are doing well.
Yeah. And an impact salty squid.
Yeah, I've got that salty squid on it. Mm. That's what I got the ghost on.
Yeah.
Looks like you might have a better spot.
Yeah. Another £17.
You are doing better than me.
Yeah.
Doing casting towards the island?
Yeah, I am. Halfway between. Had one out at the island. They seem to be relatively in the middle, between the island and the bank. Moment. Mirror, £24, 2 ounce, decent sizes.
Well, I could do some decent sizes. I only had one.
Yeah.
Now, again, I generally don't do too good on Oxlease. There's fish about. No carp where I am.
No, I'm not bang opposite the island, I'm at the corner.
I'm at the last peg. up from the island. Oh, yeah, the other end.
Yeah.
In the wider area.
Yeah.
I can get the rod there from here.
That bit that dips down. The end. So you're looking at, like, diagonal to the island.
Yeah.
Where I am.
Definitely carp here.
Mm.
Just seen one jump out of the water. Just catching them.
Mm.
I still think the bite rate's a bit wrong on this lake.
Yeah, it still could be.
Sorry for that horse, I don't like the bait I've got out.
Well, they were doing.
Not no more. Which, I'm gonna try that catfish pellet.
Yeah.
We know carp go for that. I'm also going on a size 10. I'm just not getting anything on the twos. He's still on fish.
It's gone a little quiet. But then Oxlease is good for it.
Oh yeah, it is that alright. even though I've seen a carp jump out the water, just not feeding. It's time for a move again. Onto a fish.
Yeah.
Think I found him. I'm in a tree now. Oh, yes.
Some of the pegs you do.
I've got a big carp here, big common. On that catfish pellet.
Yeah, I've got a boiler. Activate boiler.
Got it. 27 pound 1 ounce. A size 10 hook. Love that.
£28.9. Rare one, common.
That'll be it now.
Probably. Now I've got another rod running.
Oh, you are doing well.
Yeah, but I'm still on my size twos.
I was getting no action on twos. Probably get no more action now.
No. And the rare ones. Mirror carp now. £23.11.
A rare one?
Yeah.
Well, I'm on to a common. Just a rare common. 25 pounds 7. Yeah, but I bet we don't get any boss though.
No.
Come on, you have one carp boss out of here.
I have Smokey.
I've had Dodo.
No, I've had Smokey. That were down the bottom.
Yeah, Dodo. Hillside the island.
Yeah, that was down the bottom. At the other end of the lake, I got Smokey.
Yeah.
That's when I've had that hunter for common ones.
Oh, yeah. I've had Geordie the perch.
No, I've had no perch. Bad rare perch.
Oh yeah, you'll get them.
No name.
Yeah, I've only had that one. I don't think I'm going to be in for a high score. I've only had 3 carp. For £67 4 ounce.
Yeah.
It's gone quiet.
What happens?
Yeah. So I just had a carp jump out of the water. So definitely in the area. Just Bob one seems to be getting all the action.
Yeah.
Ooh. this one's got a bit of a bulge.
Quieter.
There's only one rod getting action over where I am.
Yeah.
The other two haven't had anything on them. A rare common, £24.4. Had nothing near the island.
No, it's gone quite near the island.
I'm off again. Oh, and just a ghost carp. I think I might be starting to pick up.
Yeah.
Well, that peg we did. What was it? Last match we did on here.
Oh, yeah.
But that peg.
Hmm.
What was the match we did?
Oh.
No.
Of course.
Yeah. Or Hunter.
Hunter.
It was Hunter, Miracle.
Miracle.
Yeah, but that peg.
Oh.
I remember where it was.
Hmm. Yeah, it's gone a bit quiet around here, and there's activity swirls, but it could be anything.
Yeah, it could. Yeah, we had to find mirror carp. That peg we finished up at.
Yeah.
And we're starting to get a lot of them.
Yeah.
It's that spawn point, the... You can either go second one up on the left or the third one up. But if you go third one, you got to come down.
Yeah.
One peg. And that's the one. That's where I'm at. Casting far out.
I wasn't. Got one out to the island over the other side.
Yeah.
But it was all gone dead.
Thank you. Because now I've got a mirror.
Yeah.
£1, 14 ounce.
I think I'm 1-2 up.
You're on 1 up?
Yeah, open plan.
Yeah, that's the one above.
Hmm.
You should catch there.
Nothing so far.
Right, it's coming down to the one I'm at.
Yeah.
Good, my rod wants at that direction. It's not that far out.
No, I'm not going far out.
Give it a chance, it will, yes. It will come. I'm only getting fish on that one rod. You really have to work this lake. Used to get a lot of carp near the island.
Seem to be much these days.
No.
Maybe they were stuck at the island.
No, there's a point. Could have been a possibility.
Yeah.
Well, they're certainly moving now. Well, something keeps knocking one of the baits.
Yeah.
Finally got a fish.
Yeah. They activate. Mirror. £23, 11 ounce rare mirror.
Oh. Starting to come to the conclusion they call them rare because if you do catch it, it is rare.
Possible, yeah.
Yeah. I'll say that was a rare opportunity of actually catching something.
Yeah. £28, 11 rare mirror now.
Oh, you're picking up then?
Yeah, I'm picking up.
I'm not. Kit's tackle change.
You're not going to pick up if you only got one rod doing all the work.
It's where the fish are.
What's that?
I'm trying all over the place to find any more.
Yeah.
Right, we're going under the dude's nose. It was a bad cast, so...
See what happens.
Well, yeah. I'm not even getting no tench or anything like that.
No.
And I'm on a size 10. Dude, stay.
Bored.
I know. He keeps trying to run off. I'm thinking of a bait change again. Uh-oh. Chub alert. Let's go back to the original tackle. See if boy just catches anything.
Had one.
Well, me catfish pellets seem to have died off.
I've had a couple.
trying to run off again. Get back here. £126.2.
Mm.
All I've got.
Yeah.
At least I'm not bottom. I've never found a hot spot on this lake.
I don't think it's got one.
No, I'm starting to wonder. So either that or the fish are very picky on what they eat. Oh, we finally got fish activity again. Starting to wonder whether the fish had run off. We have something. Found a mirror carp. Nice 26-pound, 6-ounce rare mirror carp.
Mm.
Yeah, so rare, you catch them very rarely. You've jumped up well.
Mm. Sounds stagnant though.
Mm.
No fish.
Well, I managed to go up to 11th.
Mm.
£152.8. Oh, it's gone dead for me.
Gone truly dead.
Oh no. Got a fish.
Yeah.
I went literally at the edge on a missed cast. I'm starting to wonder if they're hiding down the edge.
Yeah.
15-pound, 12-ounce rare ghost. Oh, just below you. Not done bad, 186. Had a better run than I have.
Yeah. Hiding down the edge.
Yeah. You get one down the edge.
Yeah. Monster red. Just. Yeah, just. Trying to get it in there. Only off chance of trying monster red.
Yeah.
The others went dead. It's like a mirror.
I've had one mirror, two. Well, the ghost, it was a mirror.
Yeah. £25, 11, a rare one.
Yeah, they're rare because you can't, it's very rare to catch them.
Yeah.
Well, I'm in top 10.
I'm
9th. Which is an achievement itself on Oxlease.
It is.
Thought we're going to have some action then. So I've got that up. I'm hearing things. Wishful thinking that the bass alarms are going to go off.
Yeah. Well, if they did go off, it'd be about 5 seconds to go.
Well, just over a minute left.
Yeah.
To go off now, got no chance of getting it in. It just had a typical trip to Oxlease Lake.
Yep. Slow.
Yeah. £168.04 what I'm finishing at. Oh, you got 211.14.
Yep, that's what I'm finishing up.
Not bad.